What's going on, guys? Before I end up shipping this out to a customer, I just wanted to show you guys the RJ Barrett New York Knicks City Edition jersey. So I was doing the research and I really didn't find too much information, but they're just paying tribute to the Madison Square Garden and the New York Knicks like franchise in its entirety. So the kind of information was vague, but let's take a closer look at it. So at the collar, you got that orange material ribbed and has a blue streak that goes down the middle. Arm openings, you got the same style as well. Then we go to the 75th anniversary Jerry West logo. Has that diamond embellishment, which makes it real shiny. You got 75 on it, and it's actually stitched down. Then you got the lettering and numbering. RJ Barrett, since it's a Swingman jersey, it is heat pressed. Just look at that, white base, no trim. Right here, you got the orange base with the white trim, also heat pressed, the number 9. And then in the bottom right corner, it says dry fit. And you can see right here, so starting on the side panel, you get a separate polyester piece that is stitched together onto the jersey. So it is sublimated colors, orange with the blue streak. Then when you look at the actual side panel, you can see there's a little design. You can see that checkered design. It runs through, it's very faint and very subtle, but it runs through the side of the jersey and on the opposite side as well. And that is the back of the jersey. And on the flip side, you have the orange with the blue streak right down the middle with a rounded collar. Arm openings, same style. Then you can see this right over here. You got the NBA logo where it's stitched down, so they move it off center. This one's a large with a recycle symbol. You got 130 bucks, pretty much your standard stuff, and the beautiful Nike swoosh. So last year, they had like a smaller swoosh, and I thought just because I got a size small, it was like this. It's actually smaller because they add this little NYC. So this NYC is gonna be the same material as like the lettering. So this is kind of layered on top. So they got this heat press, the NYC, which is dope. But the swoosh kind of just, they make it a little smaller. So, I don't know, it's to kind of like counterbalance the look. So they make it just a tad smaller. It's like a mini one, but it has that diamond embellishment and it's stitched down, which is dope. Then you got New York, that classic New York script, white with the orange trim. And then the numbering, same style, heat pressed again. Then we go down to the jock tag. They have nothing on top of it. It's just pretty plain down here. You got Swingman 75 anniversary, pretty much your standard stuff. You could see they have that separate polyester piece that divides the checkered portion, and it has that checkered portion on both sides. But that right there is the front of the jersey. Overall, I think it's a pretty sleek looking jersey. I really like what they did here. I mean, just repping the city and then having a smaller swoosh. I mean, it gives it a different look than the other City Edition jerseys, which I do like. I mean, it just stands out a little more. And it just gives New York a nice and sleeker kind of version jersey instead of the blue and the white. But, you know, honestly, I'm not a big RJ Barrett fan or Julius Randle. I kind of wish they released like a D Rose version, but man, if they did, I should have got that one. But what do you guys think about the jersey? Let me know in the comments below. And thanks again for watching, guys. On to the next video.